It's morning time. Two friends, Rajana and Padma, are running a race in the jungle. Raja is a big and powerful looking lion, and Padma, a good looking rabbit, is his friend. Padma lives with Rajana in his territory. After running through the plain, they climb up a hill and go down into the forest on the other side. Padma has fallen behind. After some time, Rajana stops and looks back. He sees Padma nowhere near him. He calls loudly,
"Padma, where are you? Do you hear me? Where are you?"
Upon hearing no reply from Padma, Rajana starts running back to look for him. After a while, Rajana sees a violent and vicious-looking tiger running after Padma. The tiger is on the verge of jumping at Padma's behind when Rajana, with a threatening roar, comes in between Padma and the tiger. Seeing Rajana standing in front of him, the tiger stops and hears Rajana saying to him with great rage,
"Hey, what do you think you're trying to do here?
Can't you see? I'm about to have my morning breakfast.
I suggest you find your breakfast somewhere else."
"Why? This is my territory."
"He is my friend, and let me see you dare touch him. If you wish to see the light of another day, then get lost while you still can."
"Don't you try to touch him. He's my brave. There's no way I'm going to leave him. If you want to have a fight over him, then let's have a fight."
Rajana notices that the tiger is about to jump at him. In turn, he jumps first and attacks the tiger by landing a big blow on his shoulder. The two powerful animals start fighting a fierce fight. Head, knocking him down badly. The tiger fails to rise. Exhausted and gasping for breath, and looking at Padma with a friendly look in his eyes, Rajana sits down on the ground. By this time, tears are starting to drip from Padma's eyes as he says to Rajana,
"Raja, I really don't know how to thank you for saving my life from such a vicious tiger."
Hearing Padma, Rajana passes a broad and a fond smile. Padma says to Rajana,
"Raja, I see you are bleeding badly."
"Oh no, you do not worry about me. I will be just fine. But I must tell you one thing. Today, for the first time in my whole life, I was scared to death."
"I know. The tiger was really strong. He put up a beginning fight."
I was not scared at all of the fight or getting killed by the tiger. I was scared to death when I saw him on the verge of jumping at you. Had I arrived a moment later, I would have lost you for good. Perhaps you have